Non-contact fiber optic displacement sensors can be used in very high magnetic fields. For example, this sensor is constructed to make linear distance measurements inside MRI scanning machines. The fiber optic cable is 13 meters long. There is a vacuum pass-through fitting located 5 meters from the sensing tip. Inside the vacuum, all the materials are non-magnetic. The glass fiber optics are sheathed with Teflon tubing, and the tip material is made from passivated brass.